Institute and their technological abomination.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance, so we'll simply post a small squad there, in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Reactor at 100% efficiency.
We're getting a 3% Z tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended. Balance, tweaking pitch.
Attention, this is a reminder. Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan.
Watch your step on the flight.
That is all.
Ingram?
It's a long way down.
You look like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
If we're gonna defeat the Institute, we can't allow personal feelings to interfere with our mission.
Spoken like a true disciple of Maxon. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
Why would you want to go?
Are you kidding me? Mass fusion was on the cutting edge of atomic technology. And considering there hasn't been much in the way of engineering advancements lately, that makes it a goddamn gold mine. I'm not gonna miss an opportunity like that.
It would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the mass fusion tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them
off. Heard you cleaned house over at Railroad HQ. Could probably use some fresh supplies.
Set me up.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
Greetings, Paladin.
Thank you. I'm going to stick to the ground. We'll meet up soon.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Damn synths, they're crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop.
That's gonna come in handy.
Quite a few impressive devices around here.
I see the agitator anywhere. It must have been moved. Let's check out that terminal over there.
Thank you.
initiated.
If I had access to a vacuum modification, I could make this place shine. Subroutine, eliminating all hostiles. Engaging.
There we go.
Nectron on duty.
You cannot escape detection. If they return, I will be ready. Is someone present?
Sensor reading detected. You must be terminated. Hello.
Initiating search for hostile.
Attacking an
target
or whatever you are.
Stealthy.
Destruction is inevitable.
Something's out there.
You may have some trouble.
Standing down.
Continuing search for fugitive. Considered armed and dangerous.
Is someone present? You must die now, human. Disappeared.
Excellent.
It is. Mass Fusion's reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
Proctor Ingram?
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Yep, I've got it covered.
Well, take these extra doses of Rad-X anyway. Can't hurt. You know, this was a nuclear research facility. If you look around, I'm sure you can find something that'll do the trick. Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system, while I monitor everything from out here.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor. The building security.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
What was that?
Thank you.
themselves. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Step into the open and I by yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Thanks for the assist, sir. Hell yeah! We slagged those damn synths.